Halo teman-teman, selamat kembali di channel ini. Dan di video kali ini kita akan bermain The Witcher. Witcher pertama ya guys. Sebenarnya tadi gue mau nge-record buat Witcher 3, tapi ternyata ceritanya itu nyambung guys. Dari Witcher 1, Witcher 2, ke Witcher 3. Jadi dia ngambil import dari save kita di Witcher sebelumnya. Perjalanan kita dari Witcher 1 sampai Witcher ketiga itu tanya benar-benar cerita kita yang buat gitu. Kalau misalnya kita langsung main Witcher 3, ntar ceritanya berbeda dengan apa yang kita lakuin di Witcher 1. Ya enaknya begitu kan. Makanya gue memutuskan untuk gue mau kelarin dulu Witcher 1, abis itu kita ke Witcher 2. Witcher 2 tuh gak lama kok, paling ya 20 episode mungkin atau 10 episode. Oke, so let's go. Kita main lagi nih, kita terakhir ada di rumah Triss ya. Dan gue udah beberapa udah main tadi. Gak lama sih, main cuma sebentar doang. Dan gue dapat satu pedang ya, pedangnya keren banget namanya. Nih, namanya Harval. Wow, ini keren banget. Oke, karena kemarin kita tahu-tahu udah masuk chapter 3 ya, gue gak tahu nih. Main dulu ya. Kita harus nanya ke Triss dulu kali ya. Soalnya kan si Triss kemarin bilang ada gangguan anomali magic kan di sekitar Vizima. Mungkin kita harus tanya ke dia dulu ya. Where are you, Triss? Aha, Triss Merigold. Hello?
Geralt.
You said something about magic?
You said something about magic anomalies.
Various things can cause them, but more importantly, they can be the cause of true evil. When I last felt this way, you and a sorceress were trying to capture a genie, destroyed half a city in the process. You probably have no recollection, but a lot hung in the balance.
I don't recall.
I could use your help. I have some magic sensors that need to be placed around Vizima. They'll help us locate the anomaly source.
Ternyata ada anomali ya, keanehan magic gitu. Oke. Kasih aja sensornya, nanti gua taruh di tempatnya ya.
All right, give me the sensors. I'll take care of it.
Always eager to please.
Mana ya tempatnya?
What are friends for?
I saw a perfect wall cavity in the trade quarter near town hall. Place one there, a second in the temple quarter near the entrance to the sewers, and the third in Vizima's cemetery. We'll create a typical Radcliffe triangle. You know, of course, that triangulation is most effective in these cases.
Oh ya, kemarin juga dia ngasih kita pas kan? Apa ya pas itu?
What's with the passes?
Well, in addition to a quarantine, the authorities of Vizima have imposed martial law.
How'd I miss that?
It only covers the trade quarter, which you haven't entered.
So how do these passes work?
Only the quarter's residents are allowed to move about. I have a house here, so I was able to get a pass.
So what do I do?
Well, I registered you as residing here. Falsely, of course.
Okay, jadi kita kan yang di episode-episode sebelumnya kita cuma ada satu tempat doang kan, di satu bagian kota namanya Temple Quarter. Sekarang kita udah bisa masuk ke namanya Trade Quarter ya. Apa yang akan kita temukan di sana? Lebih baik kita cepat-cepat aja ya.
I'll see you later.
Dan by the way, katanya kita di-invite ke dalam suatu dinner ya, makan malam gitu, makan malam sama raja. Mana ya tempatnya? Oh, ini dia. Invited to the banquet at New Nara Court. Kita langsung ke sini aja ya, di mana tempatnya tuh. Ini keluar dari mana ya? Oh, ini exit. Aha, kita ada di Trade Quarter, guys. Udah bukan Temple Quarter ya. Kayak Temple Quarter tuh bagian paling luar gitu, yang paling orang-orang yang termiskin gitu. Yang di sini tuh orang yang kayaknya berada kayaknya ya. Iya, betul. Kelihatan banget ya. Waduh, kenapa nih?
You stop.
Yes.
Your pass.
Your pass. Oh,
you're
pass,
overdoing
pass,
it
pass.
With the passes.
Complain to the king.
He's returned.
No, but all new edicts bear his seal.
Farewell.
Oke, karena kita udah punya pasnya, kita dikasih lewat ya sama dia. Ini tempatnya gede banget. Gue sampai sedikit nge-lag nih. FPS gue cuma 40 cuy. Mantap juga. Ini tempatnya gede banget ya. Lebih gede daripada Temple Quarter yang kemarin sih, jauh. Kita kemana dulu ya? Apa ini nobleman? Kita harus pergi ke Inn. Nara Court Inn kalau nggak salah. Ya kita langsung aja lah pergi ke Nara Court Inn ya. Oh ya, ada armor cuy. Coba kita lihat ya, ada armor apa. Oh ya, by the way gue udah beli armor ya, yang harga 5000 itu loh. Gile, ngumpulinnya susah banget cuy.
We're in for a deluge.
Coba lihat ini, dia ada armor apa ya.
Did the guild?
No one sent me.
Forgive me, they chased me from the market when I refused to join the guild.
I'm only interested in what you have to offer.
Sorry for my hasty judgment, please look.
Dia jual armor apa ya? Sama aja, ini kan armor yang kita punya nih sekarang. Kalau gitu sama aja ya, nggak begitu penting. So let's go, kita ke inn ya. Ini innnya kayaknya nih ya. Alright, Nara Court Inn ini benar ya. Aha, Nara Court Inn. Dan katanya di acara ini tuh ada putri yang pertama kali kita bantuin itu loh guys, yang di apa ya, di cutscene itu loh, yang pertama-tama kita ngelawan monster itu. Terus monsternya kita tendang, terus dia kabur kan. Ada katanya ada itu tuh sebenarnya tuh kayak curse ya. Kayak apa ya, kutukan. Jadi orang bisa berubah kayak gitu tuh kan dikutuk. Ini kita harus ngomong kemana ya? By the way, gue tadi ngeliat Dandelion kalau nggak salah. Aha, ini kalau nggak salah teman kita nih.
Geralt, I'm glad you're here.
I'm not in the mood for music, Dandelion. We'll talk later.
Geralt, I promised to perform for all these people and I don't have my lute.
Waduh. Then you have a problem.
Geralt.
What happened? Kemana?
What happened to your lute?
Lute di mana? Lute itu seluling ya?
Long story. Tell you over a drink?
Udah. Bye-bye. Ini dia ngomong nonsense, yang gak gua ngerti ngomong apaan itu dia. Coba kita ngomong ke orang ini ya. Ini yang ijo-ijo ini berarti dia bisa diajak ngomong nih. Patrick DeWeese.
A witcher? They said your kind was extinct.
Well, no.
Very nearly.
I am Geralt.
I'm Geralt.
I'd rather not reveal my true name, my
lah,
knightly vow.
Lah, kita udah tahu kan namanya.
If you wish you may
call me Patrick DeWeese. Nama palsu ya.
Of the Flaming Rose.
Indeed, I'm a member. Perhaps you could lend me some assistance.
Mm-hmm. With what?
My sister. Will you hear her story? One day we found her unconscious in bed. Blood trickled from fang marks on her neck.
Oh,
we had
vampire.
No doubts, a vampire.
Fang marks don't necessarily mean a vampire.
These clearly did, for after a time, my sister disappeared. She must have been transformed and then escaped.
If she is a vampire, I'll have to.
Above all, I would like you to find her. Confirm our suspicions.
All right.
All right. I'll look for your sister.
You should have no trouble recognizing her. None can ignore her azure eyes. She is a slim, beautiful blonde.
I'll do what I can.
Jadi saudaranya dia yang cewek katanya berubah jadi vampir ya karena digigit. Ini kita harus kemana ya? Oh, lantai 2. Ini.
Master Luvarden requests your company.
6 in the evening. All right, berarti kita mesti tidur dulu ya.
A famous mo-
greetings.
Can I help?
Saya mau tidur.
I need rest. Got a room?
Yes, 5 orins.
Murah ya. I'll rest. Kita sampai evening berarti ya guys ya. Baru kita bisa naik ke atas ya. Oke. Sampai evening kayak di sini ya. 6 in the evening. Oke, ini harusnya udah ya. Gua enggak tahu sih ngeliat jamnya dari mana ya. Harusnya udah bisa nih guys. Aha, udah bisa kan? Udah bisa naik nih. Nah. Loh kan kayak ada pesta gitu. Ini kita mesti ngomong kemana? Gua ada Triss juga di sini. Ada Eda. Eda tuh siapa ya? Apa dia putri itu ya? Ada misterius nih. Kita ambil aja ya. Kita culik-culik. Waduh, kenapa nih?
Why are you?
Huh? I was looking.
Waduh,
for the privy.
Kita ketahuan.
In that
point for you. Truth is, I was hoping for a superior drink.
The wine does taste watered down.
I found some liquor. Try some?
Gladly.
Kita ketahuan ya sama dia lagi nyolong-nyolong. Kita kasih dia minuman deh.
A stupid idea.
Langsung mabok dia guys, lihat. Kocak sumpah. Alright. Ini kita harus ngomong Tris dulu kali ya.
Here we are. Wipe that frown off your face. You'll be fine.
All right.
Can't we go back to your place? Make sure I have no internal injuries.
Later, Geralt. Come on. This isn't so bad. Let's mingle.
Mm-hmm.
Mingle. All right. Ooh. Oh, ada Declan di sini. Woi, kita ngomong ke Declan dulu, guys.
Geralt of Rivia.
Kayaknya dia orang penting ya.
Triss Merigold, welcome.
Greetings.
I thank you for coming. Look about the room and you will see the entire kingdom represented.
We thank you for your invitation.
Forgive me, I must return to my duties. I'm certain we'll speak later.
Alright. Dan ada orang di sini. Siapa namanya? Oh, Taller. Ada Taller juga di sini.
Geralt, have you met Taller?
Taller?
Here? Ada Taller di sini.
Let me introduce my master, the Honorable Erkin von Blunt.
Good day, sir.
Erkin has taken a vow of silence and thus cannot answer. You must be wondering why he is here.
Indeed.
He has made numerous vows in his life, one of which is to protect the royal family. Sadly, for unknown reasons, Princess Ada holds little respect for him. Vows, however, must be honored, whatever the circumstances.
And how are you involved? Are you bound by his vows by extension?
He authorized me to speak on his behalf, and I serve as his advisor.
Of course. We shan't be bothering you. Come, Geralt.
Oke, udah. Kita tidak mau mengganggu dia ya. Siapa nih Verelat?
Geralt, allow me to introduce Burgomeister Velarad.
Charmed.
Greetings. It's been a while.
Siapa
Velarad
lagi?
Is King Foltest.
Oh, tangan kanannya raja.
No need for formal introductions. If you wish to open a factory or a shop, kill a monster or petition the king, you must come to me.
I'll remember that.
Eddie Game of Thrones.
Excuse us, Burgomeister, but we need to say hello to the other guests.
All right. Kita mau ngomong nih, Count the Wet.
Get out of my sight.
Flick. What? Dia tidak suka sama kita berarti ya. Princess Ada.
Milady, allow me to present the sorceress Triss Merigold and
De Wet. I know who stands before me. We know each other, do we not, Witcher?
Of course.
One could say so, Princess.
A princess indeed, though I do not always feel like one.
Yeah.
So
ini tuh princess yang awal-awal kita bantuin itu loh.
You could not imagine, Witcher. Why do you stare? Is my dress displeasing?
I see you still wear the gemstone with the inclusion. The curse.
Shut your filthy mouth, mutant.
But the curse may yet.
Enough! Your Highness, allow me to cast this drifter out.
We no longer desire to speak with you. Step away.
Wah, kita bikin dia marah.
I need to speak with Livarden. You behave yourself. Beware.
Kita membuat dia marah, guys. Oh my god, kita harus minta maaf.
From me, but I'm just a witcher.
Don't be fooled. Anything you say may have political ramifications.
Wow. Yang diem aja ya, nggak mau ngomong dia. Kita ajak minum-minum lah. Dia mau minum. Tapi gak mau ngomong. Bener-bener ya ini orang. Oh, Taylor, kita masih ngomong ke Taylor.
Enjoying yourself?
Exquisitely. Not enough food, nowhere to sit, and nothing but small talk. And I may be the only one here not involved in one of the many schemes or secret alliances being forged.
It's a sign of the times. New customs and fashions. You think it better to show the Nilfgaardian we're barbarians? That we can't distinguish between a fork and a comb? That the only way we know how to feast is to get blind drunk and roar lusty songs while slapping the serving wenches on their ass?
I'm a relic, someone from the past, so I'm rather attached to the old customs. Never understood nor liked the new ones. But really, Taller, why are you here?
I'm a patriot. I've the good of the kingdom at heart. A kingdom threatened by the schemes and alliances you were observant enough to note.
I said I was an old-fashioned witcher. Be straight, like Taller the Fence would be.
Taller the Fence does nothing for free.
Taller the Fence is a scoundrel who'd prefer the Temple District not know he consorts with the cream of Vizima society.
Have it your way. Let me tell you, friend, a serious slashfest is in the works. One without pardon. The defeated will be picked apart by crows. You'll be forced to fight for a new order, comrade, or against it. We will fight for our traditions and customs, for our land and our women.
Who's this enemy? Who wants to steal our women?
I wouldn't deceive you. I think you're one of us. It's a cause we share. I don't know the enemy yet, but I will soon, and when I do, the time of the sword and the axe will come. Blood will flow in the streets. And know this, comrade. There will be no room for your neutrality.
Ini ya, politik ya, guys ya. Jadi di sini kayaknya ada dua negara gitu, Nilfgaardian sama apa lagi satu tuh tadi. Pokoknya ada dua kubu di sini dan sebenarnya kita mau netral. Si Taller ini tuh kayak lu enggak akan bisa selamanya netral kata dia. Kenapa kamu mau membawa aku ke dalam situasi yang sebenarnya gak penting gitu.
Why do you want to draw me into a game that doesn't concern me?
This game concerns you more than you imagine. You mean to tell me you're not interested in the conflict between the Order and the Scoia'tael? Uh-huh. You mean to tell me you don't care? What about your lover, Triss Merigold?
Lover?
That's private. I want to destroy Salamandra.
Kita cuma menghancurin Salamandra doang ya, guys, ya?
Salamandra has a patron. Someone in this room, or one known here. You're up to your ears in this, Wolf, whether you like it or not.
Who are you?
Who exactly are you? And be straight with me, comrade.
Temerian intelligence.
Wow.
I execute the king's direct orders. I find traitors, rats,
oh yeah, ada dua negara, Nilfgaardian sama Temerian.
A highly placed spy.
I can't deny it.
Yes, spy-nya Temerian.
May I ask a personal question? The amphibians you're after, are they a personal matter or an ideological one?
Oh, the salamander mungkin ya. Personal.
Personal.
Care to explain?
They robbed me and killed a friend. That enough?
Got it. Thank you for being candid.
Yeah. Is Leeuwarden?
Is Leeuwarden somehow Leeuwarden involved?
I need to get Erk in a private meeting with him. At present, his intentions are a pure riddle.
To me, too.
Really?
What do you mean?
Your friend seems to get along famously with Leeuwarden. For two strangers, they certainly have much to discuss. See for yourself.
I trust Triss.
I suppose you know her better than I, but don't say I didn't warn you. Regarding Leeuwarden, we know he heads some transnational organization of merchants, bankers, and other wealthy folk. Make what you will of it.
All right.
Excuse me for a moment. We'll talk later.
Oke, udah cukup ya. Ini ada banyak kejadian politikal di sini ya. Jadi ini kayak party ini tuh apa? Pesta ini tuh sebenarnya kayak penggabungan orang-orang yang setuju dengan ini, setuju dengan itu. Jadi ini politikal lah, political pesta politis gitu. Keada.
Witcher, you may approach. Duet, fetch me some wine from that page boy at the end of the room.
Your Highness.
We may speak freely now. Geralt, tell me about witches, and please, don't hide behind your code.
Tell me about witches.
What are you asking, m'lady?
What is your view on politics? To me, politics is like an encounter with a lover.
Aduh,
would you agree?
I'm impressed.
I'm impressed by the comparison. Have you ever tried your hand at the fine arts, Your Highness?
I'm forced to study all kinds of nonsense, but books bore me, as does poetry for the most part.
I agree. Books are for bores.
Never mind. Back to our lovers ambulating about the room. You see, Witcher, politics is not unlike a tryst. It begins with foreplay, glances, conversations. Behold that witch with Leeuwarden. Now look to our noble Erkin and the courtiers. The dance grows bolder, fondling and such.
Ini pesta
then,
politik
one
ini.
Is consumed by the desire to come together roughly.
Kita harus remain neutral
animals.
Ya guys ya. Kita nggak boleh memihak
finally,
siapapun gitu.
One is left
harusnya seperti
sad,
itu ya, karena Witcher kan ya
copulation.
Kerjaannya cuma membunuh monster.
For instance.
Excuse me, Your Highness. Sore throat.
We are adults, Geralt. We both know the desires of men.
Kita nggak punya keinginan untuk masuk ke politik ya.
Not all men. I have no desire to meddle in politics, for instance.
So what are you doing here, where everyone meddles and schemes?
I'm not sure. Gue nggak begitu mengerti sih. I'm here with Triss.
I'm here with
That's
Triss.
All?
That doesn't interest me. As a matter of fact, you've spoiled my evening.
Forgive me, Princess. I didn't mean.
Apology not accepted. Out of my sight. Duet, we're leaving.
Waduh, kok dia marah? Kita kan neutral ya.
Geralt, I spoke with Declan.
And?
The two of you should talk.
What's so worthy of my time?
Don't be so quick to judge. He'll make you an offer, one I think you should accept.
Wah, ini kayaknya.
Sure you're not using me as one of your tools?
Kita tuh lagi dicobain di sini ya. Kamu masuk yang mana nih?
Not finding this party dull.
Anything more interesting in mind? At home, Geralt. At home.
Alright, kita harus ngomong ke Declan ya. Kita tuh kayak dipaksa untuk memilih salah satu orang di situ. Kayak tadi si Princess Ada sama si Taylor ya. Kayaknya Princess Ada dan Taylor nih bermusuhan ya. Mungkin Princess Ada tuh dari Nilfgaardian. Si Taylor kan udah jelas dari Temerian ya. kita nggak tahu nih Declan sama siapa nih.
I'm glad you've come.
Kayaknya Temerian sih.
The old saying goes, any enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Get to the point.
Geralt, I urge you to change your tone. Listen to what Declan has to say.
Let me guess. You have dirty work needs doing and thought a witcher with amnesia perfect for the job.
Exactly. Will you help destroy Salamandra?
I'll help, but it hardly means we're friends.
Wonderful. It's as we've heard. All secret societies need gold. Fistek yields the largest profits for Salamandra. Our spies say there's a new Salamandra camp in the swamps. The herbs are harvested, then conducted to another base in Vizima's Temple Quarter.
A swamp and slums again. Great.
We're confident you can destroy both camps. If you discover papers, evidence that might aid us, return to me.
Kita udah punya,
yes, sir.
Kayaknya. Gua udah ngelawan
permission
tuh kayak
tadi. Commence mission, sir.
Both camps are new, without sure defenses. A simple matter for you. The Salamanders would slaughter groups of humans easily.
Much simpler to sacrifice one witcher. I'll return once I have new information.
See me tomorrow if you need help. Triss obtained this formula especially for you.
Walaupun kita pengen menjauh dari politik ya, tapi kayaknya tuh susah banget di Vizima. Oke, kita harus kembali lagi ke Temple Quarter kayaknya ya. Ngomong ke Jethro. Oke, udah kita keluar aja. Gua tidak mau berlama-lama di sini karena ini pesta politik ya. Dan kita nggak mau berlama-lama. Untuk apa kita berlama-lama? Kita langsung ke Temple Quarter aja. Aduh, ada apa lagi nih? Si Taler nih. Ada apa nih Taler?
Witcher, reveal yourself as an honest man or a coward.
Apa sih ini?
What do you want,
DeWitt? Kenapa nih? Aduh.
That scoundrel Taler. He refuses to abide by a royal edict.
What edict?
The royal edict bearing the very seal of our merciful ruler, Foltest, that strips him of his position. By the authority vested in me, etc., etc., Taler is hereby dismissed from his position as head of the Temerian
What?
Intelligence Service.
And Taler objects? You're kidding?
Yes. Show yourself a real patriot. Kill that pleb.
Damn lies. The edict is a fake. This dickless, brainless, sellout zealot burns to see me eliminated.
Silence, lice-ridden scab. You will hang, traitor. Geralt, bring me that pleb. He needn't be in one piece.
Kita pilihan lagi nih, guys. Aduh, berbagai macam pilihan kita ada ya. Aduh, kita harus bunuh si Taler atau kita nggak percaya sama dia?
I'll hear both sides.
Gua akan dengerin keduanya ya.
Geralt, don't listen to that piss-swilling cheat.
What's wrong, Taler?
He's involved. The counterfeit royal edicts.
But I thought...
Where'd you get the royal seal, you ball-licking bastard?
How dare you accuse me, mongrel?
You believe the seal's fake?
Clearly. If this is a royal edict, where's Foltest's signature? Geralt, this is a provocation.
The king need not sign every edict. The seal is authentic.
You lie, DeWitt. I can prove it and you'll hang.
You can prove nothing. Surrender and live. Stay out of this, Witcher.
Never! You won't take me alive, you bastards!
I'll hear both sides.
Oke, okay, kita akan dengar dari poinnya si DeWitt sekarang ya. Kayaknya si Taler bener ya. Harusnya kan ada tanda tangannya dong kalau suratnya resmi.
Have you made your
Taler walks.
Taler walks.
You will regret this, Witcher.
Thanks
kita bantuin Taler ya. Karena dia bener.
You must disappear for a while.
Good idea, but I must speak with you.
Later, I need to do something.
Fine. Meet me at the new Narrowcourt.
Sepertinya kita sudah menyelamatkan Taler ya. Wait. Gua mau pergi ke Temple Quarter ya. Mana tadi? Ayo guys, gua skip aja ya. Sampai langsung ke Temple Quarter ya. Kita harus ketemu sama Jethro katanya. Waduh, ada apa nih?
Master Rick!
What, boy?
The bank's been robbed! Master Velaret said we should...
What's going...
Follow me, Master...
Waduh... Ada apa nih? Katanya ada perampokan bank. Ada perampokan bank. Aduh, kita ikutin dia dulu deh ya. Lalu quest kita mesti ke Temple Quarter ya, udah bentar deh. Mana anak ini, anak-anak yang mau nunjukin kita ya? Mana? Ayo cepat. Jalannya lama banget, Dek. Dek, awas, Dek. Awas papan, Dek. Kesandung. Dia bisa lompat ternyata. Ini kayaknya gue ditipu nih. Kayaknya ditipu nih. Ada aja nih. Ini tempat gede banget, guys. Aha, ini dia. Ada Declan di sini, bukan cuman Declan. Kira-kira Declan.
We need help. The bank's being robbed.
Strange. I wouldn't think Siegfried would let an opportunity like this slip by.
We need help. Armed robbers have occupied the bank. They've taken hostages.
Mending nunggu Siegfried kali ya.
Let's wait for Siegfried.
Nungguin Siegfried dulu
He's
deh.
Coming.
Just in time.
Okay, kita nunggu Siegfried.
Sorry I'm late. I was assembling the assault force.
Greetings, Siegfried. Shall we negotiate?
It's about time we did something.
How do we get in?
Teman lama kita,
we got the key to the town hall. We'll surprise them from the back.
I thought we were negotiating.
I'd rather negotiate without an arrow in my eye.
Kita harus melawan mereka sepertinya.
We'll go through the back of the town.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Ayo cepat. Aduh, kita jadi ngebantuin ini dulu ya, guys ya. Ada perampokan nih katanya.
Tunnel fire protect us.
Masuk ke lewat sini ya berarti ya.
So. That fool.
Alright. Saatnya mencoba pedang baru kita ya. Skoyatel dong.
We're in. Onward.
Is it true you wish to negotiate, Duan?
Skoyatel.
Duan? Who is this Duan they're incessantly going on about?
It means human, Siegfried. Yes, we're here to negotiate.
With terrorists? Never.
Wait.
Bloody Duan.
Kita tidak mau bertarung ya, Siegfried. Tenang.
We're not here to fight, Siegfried.
Negotiate.
Why else? To be ambushed and killed?
Tenang.
This can be settled without anyone else getting harmed.
If you must speak with terrorists, do it alone.
So be
okay,
it.
Kita akan ngomong.
I shall remember this, Witcher.
Ya. Mana dia? Ya, Siegfried kayaknya marah sama kita ya. Ya, maaf lah, Siegfried, maaf lah. Kita kan mau negosiasi, jangan langsung ngebunuh aja gitu.
These are troubled times.
Kita harus ngomong kemana, cuy? Skoyatel yang mana?
When will this end?
Oh, masuk ke bank.
You move like a fly in molasses.
Wait. Gua nggak mau ngebunuh, tenang.
I sense Tritum syndrome.
No one move.
Kita harus ngomong kemana, guys?
Blooded one.
You're fine.
Oh, ini dia.
My brother, my kin, fate has torn us asunder. From two opposing ramparts, we face death's thunder. Knights upstairs. They'll be here any minute. The forests cry, the earth wails, the world trembles in fire. Behind two hostile ramparts stand you and I. In my dreams at night, and in day before mine eyes, the one that never died from our blood will rise. Do you know what I'm talking about, Witcher?
No.
Know the story of Erelin? Be quick.
Cepatlah, cepat.
2 centuries ago, she led us into battle. A beautiful, honorable battle. She was slain by humans, but the vision of her has never died. The white rose of Sherawed blooms still. What do you intend to do? That depends on you, Witcher. If you help us, we'll walk away, and no one else will be harmed.
Kita nggak bisa ngebantuin terus, ya?
Is your head on straight, Yavin? Why would I help you? Oh, stop deceiving yourself, Geralt. You're a mutant. Humans treat you like a necessary evil at best. Fighting for them, you fight against yourself and all the elder races. You expect gratitude from them. You expect them to call the dogs off and stop throwing stones at you. They'll show no mercy and slay you the first opportunity they get. I don't think so. The Skoyatel are freedom fighters. Do you understand what that means? This is a struggle for survival, for equal rights, for what is due to all living beings. All? Yes, all. Even humans. And that in spite of their being no more sophisticated than pigs and cows. Just think what awaits the world when they finally succeed in destroying all that is beautiful and good. Do you wish to live in that world? We are the alternative. We have no desire to destroy the human race. We just want to survive. Yavin, I've heard enough today about war, about the survival of a race. Picture this, I do not want to get involved.
Ah, the famous neutrality. A little late for that. You should have stayed outside. You must choose now.
Aduh, kita harus memilih ya. Ini agak membingungkan ya, guys. Sebenarnya cara dia salah sih. Dia ini sebenarnya cuma pengen bertahan, tapi caranya bukan dengan merampok bank dong. Tapi kalau kita biarin dia, kita jadi musuh sama manusia kan? Musuhan sama Siegfried, musuhan sama Vivaldi. Ini banknya Vivaldi loh. No. Lay down your arms.
I'm not about to slay humans in the name of some vague philosophy. Lay down your arms and maybe you can save what remains of your unit.
You're a traitor and a fool.
Traitor? Oh my god.
You chose wisely. The Order of the Flaming Rose will be grateful.
Siegfried, what are you doing here? You shouldn't.
No time to explain. Yavin is escaping into the sewers.
Mati kita banyak banget. Mati kita banyak banget. Ini dwarf. Bakar. Bakar. Oh tidak, kabur. Sakit banget cuy. Kita kabur aja. Oh, kita gak bisa kemana-mana lagi. Sebentar. Kita bakar. Ini pedang sakit loh guys. Dan api kita pun sakit. Eh kenapa kita mau mati cuy? Wait a minute. Kita gak punya swallow lagi. Mati. Eh punya. Aha, punya swallow. Minum swallow dulu cuy. Gue mau kabur cuy. Gue gak mau ngelawan mereka cuy. Kabur cuy. Gila ini banyak banget boy. Gimana ngelawannya ini? Ini impossible cuy. Impossible to win ini gimana cuy? Aduh. Wait a minute. Gimana cara kita bisa selamat ini?
Now you pissed me off.
Kita kabur. Gini caranya nih. Ini wow banyak banget guys, sumpah. Gimana caranya nih, woi? Woi, kabur, enggak mau. Kita heal dulu.
Freedom!
Buset banyak banget ini skoyatelnya. Kabur. Bakar. Biarkan mereka terbakar aja. Terbakar tuh lebih baik ya. Woi, santai. Kita oke, udah minum nih. Minum apa itu gua enggak tahu. Ow, that's hurt. Don't kill me. Wah, dari kita berkurang terus lagi, guys. Mati deh gua. Kabur cuy, mati kan. Gimana cara menang segitu banyak orang? Aduh. Ngulang lagi dong. Gua akan pilih yang tadi ya. Karena menurut gua itu betul. Jadi kita harus melawan mereka semua. Kita pasti bisa, tenang.
A few moments later.
Tenang. Kita pasti bisa menang, tenang. Hey, santai. Tenang. Woi, kita mati dong. Sakit banget cuy, ini gimana menangnya di bawah? Susah cuy.
One eternity later.
Dikit lagi, dua lagi. Oke, satu lagi. Yes, kita menang. Yes. Sekarat guys, my god. Oh iya, si itu kabur ya. Kabur ke bawah. Si Yvonne-nya. So worse. Alright. Kita harus kejar dia kayaknya ya. Akhirnya menang guys. Wait, sebelum itu gue save dulu deh. Susah banget yang tadi, gue gak mau ngulang-ngulang lagi. Oke, kita di mana ini? Wah, kita lompat dong. Buset.
The eternal fire guides me.
Let's just get him.
Ayo, Siegfried. yang masih sekarat. Wait a minute. Lapar, makan dulu, makan dulu. Oh, mati dong gua, mati dong gua. Mati dong gua. Darahnya sekarat, sosokan lompat. Nih. Untung ya gua nge-save. Wah, gua salah minum potion, guys, ternyata. Gua minumnya white honey. Yang menghilangkan swallow-nya itu loh. Waduh, salah. Salah potion, pantesan aja. Oke, kita udah pakai potion ini. Ini potion untuk memperlambat waktu ya. Kemari kalian semua. Aku akan membakar kalian semua. Ini jalannya lama banget, sumpah. Boom. Oke. Menang. Wow, ini luar biasa ya. Kita jadi lama jalannya. Aduh. Mau gak mau hilangin. Ini apa sih? Kita kesini dulu deh. Ngeheal ya. Apa itu? Hantu. Apa tuh?
Flaming Rose.
Apa itu, gila? Woi. Gua baru aja sembuh, ada beginian dong. Apa ini? Gua tahu apa ini. Bakar, 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 bakar. Lu udah pakai Witcher Sword kan ya? Menang. Siegfried, kau tidak apa-apa? Wah, dia pingsan dong. Oh, buat ngisi darah itu. Udah, kita save dulu deh guys ya. Aha. Muncul lagi hantunya. Nggak mau. Kenapa kau menggangguku? Pergilah. Mana Siegfried? Siegfried, bantuin gua. Baru darah gua heal. Aduh, bener-bener deh. Makan lagi deh. Ini apa sih? Alp, namanya Alp ya. Hantu dia. Ayo cepat Siegfried. Wait, save dulu. Coba ada apa-apa lagi. Bahaya. Karena mau lawan bosnya nih kayaknya nih. Si bosnya Skoyatel ya. Kemana dia? Kabur. Yang musuhnya tadi guys. Si apa tuh namanya? Kita ikutin Siegfried yuk. Aduh, ada Drowner lagi. Drowner, ah. Mau kabur aja udah, mau keluar cepat. Wah, ini Drowner bener-bener annoying ya. Monster lemah ini loh, tapi banyak dia. Walaupun lemah, tapi mereka banyak. Ngeselin. Nah, Siegfried hilang lagi, mana nih coba? Siegfried, kemana kamu? Sudah mati. Siegfried, kemana kau? Ada orang di sini, kenapa nih dia? Aduh, banyak Drowner ya. Disini deh, sini deh, gua hadapin dulu semua dah. Dah, kelar. Gua mau lihat ada orang di sini. Oh, ada key-nya, bisa ngambil key. Oke, siap, siap, siap. Oke, teman-teman. Sampai di sini dulu video kita kali ini ya. Ini video ini agak panjang ya. Karena tadinya gua mengakhirinya pas udah selesai pesta-pesta itu loh. Eh, ternyata ada ini, ada peristiwa lain gitu kan, perampokan bank. Jadi, mau enggak mau gua mesti menyelesaikan yang perampokan bank itu ya. Oke, terima kasih sudah nonton video ini. Video yang panjang ini. Jika kalian suka tinggalkan like, jika kalian tidak suka dislike juga tidak apa-apa. Untuk Witcher 3, gua akan main secepatnya. Gua akan selesaikan secepatnya Witcher 1 ini, lalu kita ke Witcher 2, baru kita ke Witcher 3. Karena ceritanya itu bersambung, guys. Kalau kayak sekarang kan gua lebih memilih manusia kan daripada Skoyatel yang tadi. Nah, kayaknya itu ada akan ada cerita sambungannya di The Witcher kedua dan di The Witcher ketiga juga kayaknya ada. Oke. Terima kasih untuk video ini. Bye bye. Ciao.